This is 2025 Linwood Avenue, Indianapolis, Indiana. The street view here, off the bat, you can see we need to replace some fence panels in the front. I believe there's, and it goes up the side here. There is 10 altogether. We're going to cut down this large dead tree, trim the one right there. It's on the house, doesn't damage the roof. This house gets two new entry doors, one on the side, one on the front, two new security doors, one front, one on the side, matching lock sets. Come in. Originally, we thought we could sand these wood floors in here, but there's lots of broken pieces. I mean, that's just not even repairable. So we've kicked around the idea of doing a laminate, you know, right here in this living room, right here, this way, right here, this way. It'd be probably 150 square feet to cover it up. And also come into the kitchen here. It's an extremely small kitchen, so what we're gonna do is take this cabinet out and we're gonna make this a full run of cabinets back to the wall. That'll be 7 feet of cabinets. We'll put the fridge here. This will be 5 foot of cabinets, and over here we're gonna put the stove. This is gonna go. We're gonna have another cabinet here with a 2 to 3 foot counter on it. For cabinet space. It's a new sheet vinyl, and to make this little dining room and the kitchen match and look the same, we're going to continue the sheet vinyl out and butt it up to the laminate floor that we're going to put in. We'll come on back around to the first bedroom. So, two bedroom, one bath. It's got newer vinyl windows in it, but not one of them was finished out properly, so we need to, you know, drywall underneath almost every single window in the house. So in some cases the top, retrim everything. This window here hasn't even been trimmed and it's getting reglassed. The window sash is busted. The window in the bathroom here is getting totally replaced because the window sash is missing. This bathroom is getting a tub glaze. I believe new vanity, new faucet, new light fixtures. Bedroom 2, a new light fixture throughout the entire place. You can see here, more windows, drywall, trim on the inside and outside, drywall at the top. It's not finished. This one actually was finished, but it's actually a different vinyl window than the rest of them. So it was probably replaced by itself and somebody did it properly. So caulk it up, make it work properly. And you can see that the wood floors also in these bedrooms are a lot better shape than in the living room. So these will be able to be sanded and salvaged. This new door. Let's go down to the basement. The basement's gonna be tough to see because I won't have electricity for light. I don't have my flashlight with me. But basically, it's been totally stripped. There's no furnace. There's no hot water tank. There's no plumbing. There's no duct work. It's all been taken. There's not a good electrical circuit left in the house. The only thing that's wire-wise that's left that's usable is the service cable coming into the house. Good news about this basement is that it's extremely dry. So The block walls will not need the mortar paint to seal it. It will just need scraped and a good coat, two coats of exterior paint put on it, and it'll be a fine basement. So it's all new plumbing, all new electrical, HVAC, including ductwork as well. Seems thieves have gotten the best of this one. And then, like I said at the beginning, new entry door here, security door. We'll go on around to the backyard and check out the garage. The aluminum siding as well on this house, we've got that we're going to paint it. However, with the Indiana winter rapidly approaching, if we don't get weather that'll cooperate with us for 3 or 4 days so the paint can cure out good, we might have to wait until spring to do that. That way the paint doesn't peel off in the middle of January and we gotta redo it all. Hopefully the weather will cooperate with us. We come back here to the garage. You can see somebody has made this their dumpster at some point or another. We'll have to repair the wire out here. Repair the wire, get rid of this trash. Make this entry door latch and workable. It's got an opener, so it should be a fully functional garage as long as this wire goes back in okay, which I don't see why it wouldn't. Come back here and get an alley view. It's a fairly clean alley. Nice alley. There's the garage. A little bit of siding we'll put up there. So this is 2025 Linwood Avenue, Indianapolis, Indiana. It is our hope and goal to have the rehab on this in 2010, both done before Thanksgiving of 2014.